geprek, pakai dulu, lepas itu sama baru mana-mana. Free mengambil dan menang. Karena tak ambil memilah. Ini perut tapi ingat anda masal tempo ambil ikhtiar ke pendeka. Kalau cukup perut jadi pun gaya ke peringat terpasal jadi nak mana. Kalau
ada wadidau. Apa nama bosku?
Wakil Nizel bosku. Jadi maka program itu semua tempo yang free. Seperti yang ambil nama-nama tempo macam lezat si buah tempo seperti perut ya dan kaki. Jadi kita dah nama tempo bos. Kalau kuli wadah-wadah wadah tahu. Kalau kaya jadi saya Sarawak itu semua Cardock. Edo lah semua Cardock. Kalau hari suka-suka main.
Suka-suka.my
semua Cardock. Okay, support Cardock terus. Support suka-suka.my wadah-wadah wadidaw. Okay, makanya udah jadi kita terus ngau the next dialog. Nah tu wadah-wadah wadidaw.
Yeah, the ice cream.
Assistant Secretary of the Ministry of International Trade and Industry, Industrial Tribunal and Entrepreneur Development to present this token of appreciation. Can we give a round of applause to Pascal from
happy to go share with you today. I think a couple of things I want to achieve out of this session today, right? First of all, is to share a little bit about journey, Shopee, how we came from nowhere for the past 4 years. It's much one of the biggest, most places to your mind and stays in there. And that's the key to successful marketing. Because what we want to do is get more people to think about e-commerce, about Shopee, and try for the first time. Our internal estimates prove that about 30% of the population actually get value.
And of course, here's a token of appreciation, a Sarawak theme token to Mrs. Zemi from Shopee.
Down. Okay, 1, 2, 3.